Yeah, I know, but I kind of don't want to, but I think we're going to have to, at least to get stuff to make batteries. Enough aluminum. On the moon? Oh boy, okay. I think we're just gonna have to invest in more. Let me get the light back. I think we're gonna have to just invest in more platforms and just more stuff in general. I think that's what we're gonna have to do. Alright. I love the fact that it has this glitch right now. It's glitching so bad right now. Yeah, I've had that glitch go on for a couple of times. The only other time I printed one of the big platforms. I really need to work on. I think we're definitely going to have to get ourselves up to at least the moon to get the stuff to make batteries, because we're kind of having problems right now. We just need to figure out, do we have enough aluminum? Well, what's the difference between aluminum or, is it different? Because I think it is different. No, it's just aluminum. Okay. Now. Do I know where my aluminum is? I know some of my aluminum's like right there on the floor. Aluminum right there. Okay. I don't think I have plastic. Do I have to build something to make plastic? Do I have to build, like... chemical thing, because I don't have any of the stuff to do that. I don't think I have any of that. Car seat works. Two solid thrusters. One to get there and one to get back. Good point. Good idea. Now, how do I make them? With this? If I walk the right way, it would probably be with this, wouldn't it? A smaller printer, you think? I'll check that. Okay, do I have more aluminum or do I need to go mine some more? Might have to go mine some more aluminum. Oh, wait, there's some. Do I need to make a thing that makes fuel? Because I don't remember if it... Hopefully that's true and I don't get stuck on the moon. I'm trusting you. Really haven't done much research on if I need what I need to do any of this anyways. It's just kind of playing it by ear and what people are telling me, because usually this is how I get myself into trouble anyways, but we will. A lot of two on the moon. Maybe some power supplies. Alright. Everybody ready to have a little adventure before I quit the stream? Okay, here we go, everybody. Why is it... Off we go. Okay, this is the first time we're doing this, you guys. Whoa, where are we going? Oh god. Where did the moon go? When did they go there? Do I have to wait until we see the moon again? Is that the moon? That's the moon. I mean, it's the closest thing to our planet. Hopefully I don't crash. Because that would suck if I crashed. So laggy. Oh boy. This looks terrifying. It's like, welcome to the moon. Oh, by the way, you can't get back. Lol. Of course I land somewhere where there's not... Hey, look! The stuff we've been looking for this whole freaking time. to just risk everything. It's so bright. It's weird sounds on this planet for sure. Yep, this is the stuff we've been looking for this whole freaking time. Seriously. Sad part is I'm gonna fall into this hole and die. Screwed, everyone, just letting you all know. Oh, I see a bad guy. I wanted to stay in chat, but my duties. Okay. No, it's fine. No. No, I understand, son. You go do what you need to do, and I will see you next time I stream. Which will be tomorrow. If not, I don't see you tomorrow, then I'll see you next time I stream and you're available to be here. Don't worry about it. Alright, yeah. We're in common. Yeah, that's fine. I mean, anything, like, if you can't stay the whole time, or you can't stay at all, you just pop in to say hi, it's fine. I'm fine with it. Don't worry about it. Whee! Okay. We're gonna have a problem, but thanks, B. Yeah. I'll talk to you later. Don't worry about it. Get what you need done, and then worry about everything else later. Okay, so we ran out. Gotcha. Alright. So, we're just gonna have to somehow manage to get back up here somehow. on, don't do that. I hate when it glitches like that. How long I think I've been streaming for about 3 hours. Yep, almost 3.5 hours. And that probably means I'm gonna need to stop soon. But I really don't want to do that when I'm still on this planet, though. So. Okay, you think that's enough for now? Alright. Space junk, ha ha ha. Into our little spaceship. I think it broke. Do you see home? Did I pick the wrong planet? I think I picked the wrong planet, you guys. Oops. Well, darn it. Oh, well, that happened. Now we're on a different planet completely, you guys. Yep. I don't think so. So, right, now what are we gonna do? If I... idea. lost. Help. There's a light over there. See that? Search? Have any crystal right now, or quartz. Small oxygen tank, glass, small generator. I need to find compound. Does this place have compound? Right. Oh, I see it. should be out there is the operative word there. This is an adventure that I didn't want to do. Might be the thing I have to do off stream to get us back home. Life, you know? Yep. I was only gonna stream for two, and I've already streamed for three already. So, I think this is going to be it. Thank you guys all for coming. I will be streaming tomorrow probably at midnight to three maybe, and I'm doing Fallout 76 tomorrow, and I will talk to you guys all then. Thank you and goodbye.